Hey guys, remember.
Gotcha.
Three, two,
hey guys.
One.
Hey guys, welcome to episode 4. I'm Wilsy.
I'm Ryan. No.
Anyways, what is the show?
It's where we spin this wheel and crazy things happen.
Seeing challenges.
Go!
Biggest bubblegum bubble.
Let's go!
We're about to do the challenge.
I'm Katia.
I'm Lincoln.
We're gonna see who can blow the biggest bubble. Who's going first?
Okay,
Kitty's going.
She's chewing.
Okay,
ooh,
okay.
Ooh,
oh,
ooh,
oh,
ooh, ooh,
ooh, ooh,
no.
Lincoln's reading, yeah. Game face
on. This is the winner, guys.
Yeah, dude, this sucks.
So, everyone, we're now gonna have a duel between Jose and Scotty to see who's gonna blow the biggest bubblegum. How did you prepare for this like competition? I can see the jawline there. It seems like you chew a lot, huh?
I always chew.
How many times did you chew?
Maybe 1,000.
What made you think that you could beat Jose?
I'm the best in the world.
Ah, I love that. Come on, Jose.
You can do it, Jose. You can do it. Right, Joe? Left, Joe?
Everyone's depending on you here.
Ready. He just came in and he showed his biggest bubbles. I'm out. He's competing with Jose.
He just beat Jose.
Well done.
How do you feel?
Hey, go.
Very good.
Happy.
Okay. Taste this.
What's that about? Are we just tasting random food?
We're gonna see.
Okay, let's go. No. I feel like a victim.
Welcome, guys, to Tasters. We have a blindfold of Wilsy here, who's gonna be tasting a variety of foods and try to guess what they are. So, Wilsy, how are you feeling?
Scared, because I don't know what I'm tasting.
Wait, this side.
Scared, because I don't know what I'm tasting.
Don't worry, none of them are poisonous. Are you allergic to anything?
Nope, I eat all kinds of things, except for concrete and sand.
Cement! Okay, are you ready?
Let's go. This must be crackers.
Yep. Correct.
Okay, we'll see. Open your mouth. Here comes the choo-choo tray. Jaga.
It tastes like tea. Gross.
It's kind of a combination, you know. Dry herbs.
Dry herbs? Oh.
Dry herbs.
That's pretty old, yeah.
Yep. Okay, down to the last two. Most people don't even know the name of this. They call it something else. Okay.
Oh, that smells disgusting.
Oh. Yeah.
I want to leave. Oh, so strong. It must be a vegetable. Beetroot? No.
It's a pickled vegetable. It comes from Germany.
I'm just going to work with what you gave me. German pickles.
Sauerkraut.
Basically fermented cabbage.
Just take that thing away from me.
Last one.
Oh, I've longed for this day.
You might know it, but you might not want it.
Oh my word. Oh. Now I can think. My brain was a bit foggy.
Okay, come on.
Hot chocolate, cocoa.
Yes.
Oh, that was disgusting. Get this thing away from me.
That was amazing. See you guys at the next challenge. Peace out.
Bye. Ooh, where's it going? See, knowledge quiz again.
Let's put them to the test again. In Wee Bear Bears, which bear normally does most of the chores? Is it A, grizzly bear, B, ice bear, or C, panda bear? Which one here looks more responsible, you know?
Ice bear.
Ice bear like doing chores.
I'm gonna go with ice bear.
Second point. Woo! Do you do the chores around your house?
Sometimes.
What kind of chores do you do? And who does it?
My whole family helps out with the chores. I usually do the dishes.
That's the best. High five. Well done.
In Teen Titans Go, what's the name of the city that the Titans protect? Is it A, Skip City, B, Jump City,
C, Hub City, or D, Leap City?
Jump City.
Jump City! Correct!
Jump City.
Jump City.
People around the globe are seeing how great Jump City is!
Jump City.
Jump City, you got that right.
Jump, give us a little jump.
Woo!
Yeah!
There we go, Lennox. Well done!
Yeah. Who's your favorite Teen Titan?
Beast Boy.
I'm a musician.
Oh, he's a musician.
Oh, he's a musician. That's cool.
This guy can make a beat for you and then he can freestyle.
Can you freestyle for us?
Yeah, let's do it.
Freestyle any cartoon character. Yeah.
Let's go. Oh, I'm a beast boy. Nah, guys, I'm out of lies. This is Wee Baby Bears, these little cute bears here, and we're gonna be reacting to one of the episodes. Let's go!
Guys, wait for me!
Where are they?
They sound very adorable. Aww. Wait, what?
The boring bathroom.
What?
I'm gonna go back to dehydrating in the desert.
It's not
dehydrating in the desert. Oh, those are cute.
Uh-huh. What's the difference?
Spas are like theme parks, but for relaxing.
Facts.
All your worries can wash down the drain.
Iceberg believes in self-care.
Ooh, Iceberg's voice. Oh, so cute. So adorable.
Then how do you get clean?
Oh, once a year I coat myself with...
Once a year.
Once a year. I'm not even showering or anything.
What is that?
Wait, once?
A year? Exactly! Once a year! Guys, this is by far my favorite episode.
This guy really needs to take a pause.
I wonder.
100%.
You know what Joe got me? He's like,
Once a year!
And then forgot about everything. He took him to the shower then.
And he was in the shower days. Then. Yeah. That was Wee Baby Bears. And yeah, we'll see you guys on the
next video.
Next video.
Probably this one.
Let's
go.